Everyone nowadays believes in education. We teach kids to fulfill functions in society, so that they will have the chance to have their own kids that will have the chance to fulfill functions in society, and so on, until the universe will go plop. It's all very nice, but this endless cycle becomes a drag when you think it's actually going somewhere. In our ignorance, we try to find rules that can guide us through life, but its very activity makes you miss the point. Life is to be enjoyed in a moment, not hyper-analyzed. Depression, anxiety, regret, these are all byproducts of thinking too much, and not going with the flow. The School of No Life is a very dogmatic organization that has absolutely nothing to teach you. If you want, you can watch the videos down below, but they won't help you. Going away also won't help you. So do whatever you please, but stop seeking guidance in life, because you really ain't going nowhere. You're already where you want to be. So just take it easy, my dudes. Peace out.